Andrew Walden, and I'm the director of Boulevard. Sunset Boulevard is the musical adaptation by Andrew Lloyd Webber of the 1950s classic Billy Wilder movie starring Gloria Swanson and William Holden. It's a dark Hollywood story of romance and obsession. My character, Joe Gillis, is a Hollywood screenwriter who's down on his luck, and broke and in debt. And after an accident with his car, pulls into a driveway of a palatial Hollywood mansion owned by Norma Desmond, who is a silent movie star who's all but forgotten. From there on in, Joe gets drawn in to Norma's delusional and twisted life. The music score by Andrew Lloyd Webber, I think, is one of his finest, and our production will feature a live 16-piece orchestra, stunning set and costume design, and some incredibly talented local people. Join us and book your tickets at the Palace Theatre box office or by going on the Palace Theatre website, and come and see us from the 9th to the 13th of November.